There's the Gwangju International Archery Center. Now the women's gold medal match, also featuring Korea and Chinese Taipei. They're the Korean team of Ki Bo-bae, Kang Chae-young, and Choi Mi-soon. And there's Chinese Taipei, Tanya Ting, Tsung Mei-chien, and Lin Shi-chia. We're looking now at the fourth set. Ki Bo-bae of Korea won gold in the team and individual competition at Universiade in Shenzhen in 2011 and did the same at the Olympics in London in 2012. She and Choi are both from Gwangju. This team set a new Universiade and world record in the ranking round back on July 4th. And Ki also set a world record in the individual ranking round earlier here at Universiade. Chinese Taipei up 4-2 after the third set. So Korea needs to win this one to move it into a tie break. 56 scored by Korea here in the fourth. And with that last arrow, Chinese Taipei will tie things in the fourth set, and that'll be enough to give them a victory, 5-3 over Korea to win the gold medal. Korea takes silver. And there you see Chinese Taipei at the top of the podium. Korea, as mentioned, silver, and Russia will win the bronze medal here in the women's recurve.